Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I am show you how to check if your PC can run Windows 11 operating system or not. So in June 24th 2021, this Microsoft launched its one of the biggest update and which is called as Windows 11. So it has some new interfaces when compared to the Windows 10, but this Windows 10 is released on 2015. So the gap between Windows 10 and Windows 11 is almost 6 years. So lots of people are awaiting this new update and including me also. So anyway, what are the features are available from this update and how to get this update? So let's go to our tutorial. So if you like to know about this new Windows 11, so just click to access this Microsoft official site. So and then press this link, learn more. So in Windows 10 has this start menu in left side bottom of the display. But this new Windows 11 start menu is placed in middle of the screen and which is similar to the Mac OS. And also this entire taskbar is designed like a rectangle mirror and which is new one. So it has the lots of new features. But nowadays this Windows 11 is only available for beta version. So my point of view, you can wait for some more days to install this new Windows 11 update. Because if you upgrade your PC to Windows 11, maybe some bugs are occurs. So you can wait for the stable version of Windows 11. So what are the requirements are need to install this Windows 11? And these are the some minimum system requirements. So you must have a processor of 1 GHz or faster with 2 or more cores on a compatible 64-bit processor or system on a chip. And your PC must have 4 GB of RAM. And the storage is 64 GB or larger storage device. So friends, you can note the system requirements. So you can read very carefully. And another way to check it, if your PC can run this new Windows 11 or not. So just download this PC Health Check app. So once the downloading is completed, just click to install this application. So once the installation is completed, just click to open this application. But sometime it asks for your Microsoft account details to complete the sign up process and this is for your choice. So otherwise you can press check now. But unfortunately it shows this PC cannot run Windows 11. So maybe my PC have a low configuration. So I am an unlucky person. But friends, you can follow this simple step to check your PC status if it is run Windows 11 or not. So due to the video time duration, I finished up my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.